do this. I still haven't done practice. I don't want to do hover percent before doing other stuff. I might do hover percent afterwards, Patty. Just not at this very moment. Hey, Giz. Yeah, I mean, if I actually decide to grind this out, I will probably go and do tracks in reverse order. Okay, I guess I'm not hitting that zipper. I think it's this one. Yeah, Giz does exist. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Treasure caves, that should be to the right. It was bound to happen.
Black
It's fine. That means I won't end up in the water. Speaking of unmod or mod, I need to mod more DKR people, considering I'm playing it more now. Okay, now that one's upsetting. And so is that. Completely my fault. I keep hitting RB there, and I really need to stop that. I don't need to RB there. No, Snowball is here. I probably shouldn't drift into that zipper. Dude, nice. Is that the Obio glitch? Because I keep hearing people talk about the Obio glitch in Snowball. And I feel like that's something that would happen to Obio. All the time. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Well, I guess that's not the worst thing that could have happened. Oh, that... No! Okay. I thought it was gonna do the stupid... bounce you against the center over and over and over and over and over and over. And over. Well, this is an insanely bad Walrus Cove. This is so not good though, dude. Oh. Like, you go and get to the tracks where car isn't the main vehicle for them, and I'm just super lost. Weird how it takes you that way. Must just be how the land is. I think it's this one. Okay. Oh, I'm so not supposed to do that. I know I'm not supposed to do that, and I did it anyway. Let go of R too soon. Hot top volcano car, jeez. I should have gotten the bananas on the side. Okay, at least I can reach those. I hate that area. I wonder if that boost would actually be faster to hold A on. I don't think it matters, but you never know. Physics. Damn it. This one's so dumb. I hate Spaceport Alpha in the car. Play DKR tonight, Giz. Because DKR is a great game. Then again, only if you want to. Shouldn't play something if you don't want to. Yeah, Obio's right. He was watching me do ATR last night, and he said that I made him want to do runs, and I said, well, if you want to play, then play. And then, like, 10 minutes into streaming, he goes and gets the 111. It might have been more than 10 minutes, but point remains. What a great place to drop that oil slick. Oh! Too fast. Go, Giz. Except, why stop there when you can get the 110? That was mine! Oh, totally my fault. Nice. I'm totally fine with not PBing, I just wanted to do something. because that time will annoy Obio the most. You're not wrong. He's already annoyed. No. I really thought that was gonna be a bonk. Wait at the goal line, oh my god. If he has time to wait at the goal line, doesn't that mean he would be on like 108 pace or some bullshit? Because he would have to stop and actually wait. And stopping is kind of a big deal, unless you bonk. But then the bonk is costing a lot of time, you know. It adds up. I hate these bumps. Holy space dust is annoying. No, let me go through. And I wonder if it's actually faster to go up. Oh my god. This is where the rest of my lead goes. Okay. Wow. I'm so bad at this. Yeah, I might have to do space dust first. Because this is just brutal. Well, that's something.